we're on our flight to Iceland, and yeah,
our stewardesses are looking pretty cool,
staring at us funny.
6 more hours and then to Paris, and then on to Belfast.
Yep.
Oh wow, look at the snow. I hope we don't get delayed.
Looks like we're staying in Iceland, y'all.
I sure hope not. Well, I mean, it's pretty, I'm sure it'd be cool, but I kind of want to get to Belfast. And actually get some sleep, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we still got quite a bit of time until then.
So. Yeah, we still have, like, what? 9 hours of, like, travel time altogether? Oh. It's like a grocery store.
No re-entry after this point.
Ah, what?
Wait. I don't think this is.
No, this is arrivals to Iceland. Wrong way. Wrong way.
Not where we're going. Why are you talking about these 8-1?
We're not supposed to go to Iceland right now. Wrong way. Okay. That's a good call. Good call.
Hey,
I was serious about that, you know.
Yeah, just, good job.
Just go ahead and go to Iceland. Oh. Stop Ireland. To die.
You're not about to die. I've got this. I'm driving on the
right hand side. Don't drive on the right side. Left hand.
Left hand.
Can you go
this way?
Yeah.
You can. Left hand.
Stay on the left. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die.
We're now in Ireland, Northern Ireland. Brandon is driving on the right-hand side, apparently the proper side. Oh gosh, side of the road for the very first time.
Nobody coming. Good to go.
So prepare for me to see you on the other side.
This is very
Clara strange. And Elisha, I love you so much. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna close my eyes. I feel like I should like
stay
be
in the center now. No, we're good.
Pressing the pedal right now. It's not working though. Okay. We're here at our Airbnb.
Jerry and Julie is who we're staying with. So this is it. A little carport back here. Cute little place. See little windows up there? I don't know if you guys can see that from here. But there's like these little glass stands. It's really pretty. So, here we go. We're gonna go meet Jerry. And we'll see how this goes. Our first Airbnb experience together. Yeah? Hi, Jerry. Hi. I hope you don't mind.
Hey,
my wife
welcome.
Does a vlog. It's nice to meet
welcome,
you.
Bro.
This is my wife, Gabby.
Gabby?
Hey,
yeah.
You. Yeah, very welcome.
Yeah, good, good.
Awesome.
So Lily was...
My great-grandmother.
Your great-grandmother.
Yep.
Lily. Annie, but they called her Lily?
Yeah.
Wait, so they're all buried right here, then?
Yep. They're somewhere. He's actually Sir James... He was Sir James McElveen Scott.
Oh, was he?
Yeah. That's MBE. Member of the British Empire.
I'm so glad we came here. That's so cool.
We're really pretty.
It's so beautiful here.
Yeah. This is a really nice spot.
It is. It's beautiful here. Green and sunny.
When you have places to go see, it's not a sad thing. It doesn't have to be sad. This is exciting for me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I know where they're at.
And you've never been here
I know
before,
where
right?
I can go find where their bodies are buried. Yeah. And I know, like, where I can go to remember them.
Yes. Okay.
So my dad came back for my great-grandfather's funeral. We didn't. Because we didn't really get to spend a lot of time with him.
Okay.
I got one dinner with my great-grandfather and I got to meet him once. That's it.
But you knew your great-grandmother
well? He was blind and he didn't get to see me groan.
Did you get to...
He was crippled too.
Did you know your great-grandmother well?
I did get to know my great-grandmother pretty well. We would go visit her every single day that we were here visiting my great-grandfather and seeing this area.
Make sure that we get this.
Yeah. It looks like baby.
It does. That's what it is. It's mashed peas.
Yeah.
I
know. Sun's peeking at you.
Look at that. Look at that. I'm very excited. You have no idea.
You've waited, what, 19 years?
Yeah, about, yeah. Mm-hmm. One bag up to 50 pounds.
Fruit checked?
Uh-huh.
Oh, awesome. Yeah.
That means we'd only have to pay for the one flight.
What does this mean?
Means I'm getting Bushmills to come home. Just went through the Bushmills distillery and you can see there because there's a potential that any spark will cause a fire.
Now to get on the right side of the vehicle. Holy crap! Can we please move here? Oh my gosh. So
one little white dot right there.
Cool.
This church, which had a thatch roof, was burnt in an attack by the Scottish members of the MacDonald clan.
Base for missionary work to promote Catholic faith in Scotland.
Did you see that?
What?
Black man is said to have died on the stairs of the East Range and apparently haunts them still. Oh, it's getting dark. It's gonna haunt us.
Where I came into position. Straight out of a horror flick.
You're making me all freaked.
Dennis Kane, late Movely, who departed this life in May 1841.
What?
1841, you see that? 1841.
Some monks used to walk up this
way. Cool.
There you go.
No,
go off that
bunny.
Way. My buddy.
Poor bunny.